One employee, George Kiely, normally worked in the metallurgy building but agreed to help with the cleanup. Supervisors explained his mission to him: enter the pitch dark plant, find a large vacuum hose, use it to suck up fluorescent pellets on the floor for 10 minutes. Kiely would recall, it was one thing when they explained it, but another to do it. I went in and found the vacuum hose, which was about 8 feet long, had an elbow on the end, which kept sliding sideways because they put it on with duct tape. I don't feel like you should be using duct tape at a fucking nuclear power plant.
That's true.